Literally almost bit my face off, ripped my arm. I'm good though. I don't know what the hell this was, but whatever.